Hello, internet, YouTube subscriber friends, everybody else. This here is Fierce Phoenix, and we, as in myself and Timages, are meeting up with Minnesota for You. And we're gonna head on out to Carefree. Check out the Arizona's largest sundial. Stick around, here we go. Where is he coming from?
35th and Camelback.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it's not, we're not quite half an acre. Out here. I figure I'd go a little lean toward our way because he drives a lot faster.
Yeah, he does.
I like that kid though. My blanket?
Yeah.
I can hardly wait to get my GoPro right there.
Yeah, you can just look in the mirror and... Can you see it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, see,
I do it when I was going like 80 though.
Mine's on the side. But it tells me in my ears if it's recording or not.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That's a center.
Yeah.
And a camera and a mic.
Uh-huh.
And a phone.
And a phone.
I can tell you right now, that's too much technology for a whole lot.
Yeah, the only thing I don't like about this, I don't like the way the audio comes out in the recording.
When you go with GoPro,
yeah.
You can ask you think that Rip has a little bit better visual quality, but the microphone and the sound on the GoPro is to die for.
Did you get the silver?
We got the, all I know is it's a 4.
I got the 4. I was just wondering if you got the silver or the black, because the silver has a touch screen on the back.
Yeah, you program everything from the back.
Yeah. Okay.
In fact, I had to ask him one day, and he's looking at it. He goes, I guess you're a college kid, you can do this. He goes,
this is bad.
The Angel, that Air Force guy we were with.
Yeah.
We're too little to be riding a bike like that.
I'm in pretty good shape though, bro. I used to hit the gym. Now I got all my equipment.
Crotch rocking, man.
Only way to fly.
I wasn't sure if you wanted to take the highway or not. We'll take 19th and then... Oh, we can take 19th out. Okay. Yeehaw! Okay.
I'm gonna pull over, let him run first. Open end or a crescent?
Yeah.
The bolt going up to the top is loose. And his license plate.
I don't know.
I guess we're using your tools today.
Yeah. I don't know what I have. Let's see. I got a pair of pliers. So, it's called Follow the Leader. I guess I'm the leader. We've already picked up Minnesota for you, as you can see. A little license plate bracket problem. Here we got Tim G's Phoenix back there. And I guess I'm the leader out here. But yeah, like I said earlier, we're headed to Carefree Cape Creek, Arizona. And go check out Arizona's largest sundial. But I've never seen it before, and I've been out here quite a few times. I didn't know they had a large sundial. So let's see what it looks like. Oh, it's somewhere around here. There it is, I found it. We're checking out the giant sundial!
Oh, I went right by it. The giant sundial! If I went on top of it. I went right by it. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are in Carefree, Arizona. Boys and gals. Kind of like a lot of rich people and bikers.
Yeah.
It kind of seems like cool because you have the poorest of the poor and the richest of the rich. Which, that's symphonic, isn't it? It's Arizona, and it's America. I'm going to start taking my helmet off. What I'm going to do is I'm going to climb up to the top of that sundial and slide down on my t-shirt.
Heck yeah!
Make it down to catch you. For my buddy. I'll catch you at the end. In my younger days, that would have been a likelihood. That's the largest sundial.
That is it.
It's the largest sundial.
That road was really
up. Yeah, it was.
Dave was going, dude, I need a bath already. I'm only part way there. My wife thought I'd get a second dozen bucks.
It's awesome. Well, so this sundial points towards the North Star when it's up at night. So I don't know whether that's true north or not. And good old movies. Plastic bag you see there is because we had frost at night last few nights, and they're covering the flowers and making sure the cactus doesn't get too much frost and die out. Let's see what time this sundial says it is. I have 1 o'clock. And this bad boy has not quite 1 o'clock. We got 12 right there. 1 and then 2, so it's almost 1 from where it sits. Look at this giant scorpion.